you want to do, especially with our kicking game. You know, Falao is a strong, strong, I don't know what you can call him, but he's jumping 4 meters in the air. So last time we played again, we go a lot of contestables, and you know, he won everyone back. So yeah, we decided just to go along, and we decided as a team how we're going to do it, how the chasing line's going to be. So yeah, we changed a little bit, but it's more team performance than just me.
Well, just to add on to what Craig was saying.
Tough one to answer. I know it's Andre Pollard still coming back. Pat Lambie going back from injury now. So I think I still want to play. But yeah, you never know the future and how the team's going to be. But yeah, I just take it game for game now, and I just enjoy every minute and take it game for game.
No plans though for retiring anytime soon?
My club overseas is putting pressure on me.
What, to retire or to carry on?
Yeah, they don't like me playing for the boxing.